by Kepa. The shot driven back in, and the deflection allows it to be turned in from close range. And Dortmund take the lead. Marius Wolf, Chelsea waiting for a flag which didn't arrive, and Wolf, the substitute, not long onto the pitch, breaks the deadlock in Chicago.
Kepa's punch, that touch enables the strike to come quickly. It's really close, isn't it? Once it takes a deflection or two. Look to just straight into an offside position.